This village isn't big enough for the two of us. What do you have to say for yourself? Don't turn away from me. We're not done here. Well, maybe we are. Hi, folks. This seems like a good time to use command line to locate and transport to a new village. To do this, three things need to happen first. Cheats need to be turned on. If you're on a public server, the permissions need to be set to allow you to use command line. And then the third thing is you need to have your HUD display showing, such as you see below, which has the health and the food. If you have it blank like I have right now, guess what? You won't be able to see the location. So with that turned back on, we go to command line by typing in /. We begin to type location, use tab for autocomplete, space, structure, and then we're going to start typing village. Now this last one, I'm going to page down, push tab again. You notice it gives us the location right there. Now that we have our village, let's go back to command line using a forward prompt. Teleport at, and then we're just going to use our mouse and click on the location. And here we go. Let's see where we end up. There we have it. We're in a new village. Let's take a quick look around. It's wet, to say the least. All right, well, I hope this was helpful. Take care, and enjoy a wet and soggy afternoon.